Hey man, what did we do today?
Today was a great day. Roger and I got to take off these large covers for the special cables that used to go out to the hardened antennas. And we took off two of the covers today, and we were able to pull through our, I think it's 1-aught aluminum wire, through today from the top side. We dug into those conduits from the top side, found them, two of them so far. And so, pretty cool. We're gonna have 220 volts down here and 100 amp sub panel down here.
So, neat, it'll make life easier for us.
It's gonna be nice.
Look at all this cable. One of them had coolant inside of it so that it could cool the other cable that was in there, I guess. Kind of interesting stuff. We're working on getting the electrical panel put in down here. We're excited. So today we're gonna put in a 20 amp circuit so we can have an outlet down here so we can actually run our power without extension cords. Gonna be pretty exciting. Senor, what are you up to? What you doing?
Oh man, we're just pressure washing today, and we're taking the cabinets out of the kitchen today, and then the countertop, just out of the ball, so.
It's like 100% humidity in here.
Yep. Yep, so only kind of smoky, smoky, smoky.
Exactly, this is, we call this our beautiful mess in here.
Beautiful mess,
yep.
Yes.
Come along. Sink and countertop and cabinets taken out. Now I'll work on taking out this cabinet space that used to be next to the oven. Take off the hood system as well as that upper cabinet. Washed out here. Start from